Hey Peter, we got your Chevy truck here. We got it up on the lift. We've pulled the pan down and we've got it down here. We'll take a look at that in a second. What I want to show you right here, this is pretty interesting. You can see the fluid coming down and here, and you can see here's where we catch the fluid, and that's the filter right there with that hole in it. And if you can see that fluid, how dark that is on the streams that are coming down there. And this, I can actually see the sludge build up and just that. It's coming off there and dripping. So you can see it coming off there. If we take a look at your pan here, Peter, you can see this fluid. One, how dark it is, but also a tremendous amount of buildup in here. That's actually gritty. There's chunks in there. This isn't just sludge. There's actual pieces in there. I don't know if you can see that or not on my glove. There's pieces. See your magnet. How much sludge buildup you have on your magnet. So now I'm going to show you what a healthy transmission should look like, an example of a healthy transmission. So there you have it. Thanks, Peter. Here's an example of a, for lack of a better term, a healthy transmission. You can see how clear the fluid is and there's no sludge buildup on the bottom of the pan. And here's the magnet. There is some on the magnet, but that's normal. You can see that there. But it's not all fuzzy, all the shame. You can see there's just no sludge in the bottom of the transmission. The fluid's clear. So an example of a healthy transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.